Hashed time lock contract. Here's what's up. The definition of hashed time lock contract, or HTLC, is a set of transaction types that permit a designated party to lock funds and a second party to claim the funds. A refund function is available after a set time limit. So what do you think that means?
Mama says that alligators are ornery because they got all them teeth but no toothbrush.
No, actually what it means is, wait, what? Did you even hear my question? It means that transactions can't be delayed until certain conditions are met. And it's the process that ensures decentralized swaps are possible on blockchains. Knowing that, can you guess where this becomes important for you and me?
Mama say that happiness is from magic rays of sunshine that come down when you're feeling blue.
No, not at all. That's just wrong.
No, Colonel Sanders, you're wrong. Mama's right.
I don't look anything like Colonel Sanders, and chill, dude, it's just a glossary video. It's important because there is no middleman in a decentralized exchange, so HTLC protects you and the other person swapping assets or data. HTLC is broken down into hashes, time locks, and contracts. The hashes act as a unique output for masking the input number. This process allows only the intended receiver to know the correct information on the public blockchain. The time lock refers to a set amount of time where a receiver or sender can accept, dispute, or refund transactions. Contract is what allows both the sender and receiver to know how to extract the information from the hash to interact with the transaction. Hashed time lock contract. That's what's up. You're watching MarketSquare, the new homepage for the decentralized web. Follow us and subscribe, join our Discord, and get your free account at marketsquare.io. See you next time.